There you go. Good day, everybody. This is the hair we need to trim off, make it medium short, high tapered. Thank you. Yeah, sometimes location where you live is a problem, but it's better to have a job than no job.
Yeah,
because the retirement is supposed to be one of our dreams, to have a retirement benefit when the time comes. Yeah. When you get older and you have no retirement benefit, it's hard.
Yeah,
very hard. Especially when you have no family.
Yeah.
To help.
Yeah. Yeah, we can help. Family can help each other, they can do anything.
But if you have family, it's a little bit better. You can share same house. Instead of renting, you help each other for the expenses. Easier.
Yeah, because everything is getting so expensive. Washington, when it's getting up.
It's always better.
My anti-lock system, which has never happened before, locked up my car, so I can't start it. I can't, actually the key is in the ignition, I can't get it out. So what I'm going to do, it's parked over here obviously right now, I'm going to call my wife.
Oh, to give you the spare key?
Well, no, I got the key is in the ignition, and I can't even pull it out of the ignition. The thing is all locked up. And so I'm going to call her, see if I can get her to drive, come over and pick me up. And then...
You don't have any other key to open it?
Well, yeah. Well, I've got, my automatic opener. I can get in and into the car and out of the car, but when you turn, now I can't even turn the ignition to try and...
It's frozen?
Yeah, it's locked. The steering wheel, everything. It's just, and I got my manual. I was looking in the manual, and it said when this light comes on, you have to take it to the dealer and have them...
we'll see if we can do anything.
When
we finish this. Oh, boy. Just...
I had my manual transmission. I heard they're better.
But I hope the family can help. See, this is another. Without the others in the family who might be able to help out. But these things, it's tough. He's poor, I think.
But he has a Ranger.
He's poor, people. to me. So. Got it?
No, I mean, I just got my manual here.
Okay.
To read through, but...
at least you got the manual.
Yeah, but...
yeah, it will tell you.
Well, yeah.
Maybe it's time for a new truck. I'm just joking.
The only thing, I wonder if I disconnect the battery and then put the truck up.
Yeah.
Well, on the other thought, probably thinking of replacing it.
Okay, step 60. Thank you.
Okay. Thank you. So the lens is okay?
Yeah.
I'm gonna work a little bit more here. It seems like it's better for me to have it like this. Good. Sure, I take it. So, even this kind of a haircut is good for you.
Yeah,
something different. A longer one is okay too.
Yeah.
So.
Thank you.
All kinds of, guess you got a lot of hair.
That's good for now.
Okay.
Good.
Thanks, sir. Thank you for watching.